they might even put a mask on the shofar to control some of the flow of the air that comes out.
אז אני שליחה קהילתית בליץ, שזו הקהילה השלישית בגודלה בבריטניה, היא מונה כ-8,000 יהודים. בחגי תשרי כולם מגיעים לכנסת.
We have close to 5,000 people who are members of our kehila and belong to our community. This room on the main floor has space for almost 1,700 people.
We are a very old community that exists already for almost 400 years. Usually on Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, our synagogue is packed, is filled. We have our unique traditions. For example, on the eve of Yom Kippur on Kal Nidre, we say prayers for those who died at the hand of the Nazis in the Second World War.
החיים היהודים בסאו פאולו הם די עשירים. יש בתי כנסת מאוד מאוד מרשימים, בפרט בכנסת בית יעקב, בכנסת של רב קומות, אז יש מניין לצעירים, מניין לפחות צעירים.
יש אירועים במהלך כל החג.
The high holidays is really the peak of the year, and the moment where that really peaks is actually at the very end of Yom Kippur, during the Tfilat Ne'ilah. And in our kehila, during that tfila, we give families the opportunity to actually go up to the Aron and offer a private tfila for them and their family for the year.
Unfortunately, this year, due to Corona, it will be a tremendous impact. And we expect that we can host only about 20% of the usual number of visitors during the high holidays.
כרגע אין אפשרות לעשות אירועים קהילתיים.
אחד הדברים המשמעותיים שיש בחיים היהודיים פה בסאו פאולו, זה התנועת נוער. אז ברגע שאין את זה, אין את החוזק של קהילה, אז הם מרגישים הרבה יותר חשופים.
We really had to figure out quickly, how do we allow for people to hear the shofar being blown, which is like the moment of Rosh Hashanah. We ended up picking about 11 or 12 locations and times where people can come and hear the shofar being blown, but just as importantly, see each other.
We are blessed to have a big field as part of our campus, and so we have been experimenting with outdoor davening, with individuals and families sitting in pods 6 to 10 feet apart from each other and wearing masks, and we're scaling up over the next few weeks to see how many we can fit behind me. That's the Aron HaKodesh, but we're going to invite members of the community for a 5-minute moment of blessing and tefillah.
We're mixing in some of the main tefillot and then bringing in video clips, messages from other people in the community.
We are taping many parts of services for the high holidays and put them on our YouTube channel.
My hope is, first of all, that everybody remains safe.
A healthy new year.
נחזור לחיים קהילתיים ולשגרה כמה שיותר מהר.
I hope they'll feel less alone. I hope they'll feel that they didn't miss completely Yamim Noraim this year, even though it's very different than you have.
אז זהו, אני מאחל לכולם שנה טובה ורק שמחות.